Okay, now while Monroe is best remembered for his doctrine, I think he really should be remembered as the first president with enough courage to say, enough with the powdered wigs. I mean, seriously, aside from RuPaul, who thought this was a good look? Our country was founded by a bunch of dudes who woke up every morning asking their wives,
"Milady, have you seen my wig? I can't seem to find my powder. I cannot find my powder. Where is my powder?"
Anyway, we went 200 years without such a bizarre hairstyle again. Until now. We went from powdered wigs to one wig dipped in Cheeto dust.